have some kind of business with... You really get me, huh? Thank you.
the water!
Who the hell are you?
It's Fred! Welcome. You can practice gliding here. Why don't you give it a try? Come back if you change your...
What can I help you with? Please come again.
Welcome. What do you need? I can strengthen anything. What do you need? See you later.
So, you're the one they've got working for them. I've heard about you. You're a real charmer. Well, whatever. As long as I get paid, I don't care who you are. So, I just saw a group of samurai who looked a little on edge going to that inn. I'll bet they're the ones you are after. Most likely, they'll be taking turns to stand guard till morning. I recommend you strike at dawn. Once you have the letter, wait down here. I'll be waiting.
Time for me to shine, eh?
Don't you worry about a thing.
Nanda.
What in the... Who the hell are you?
Yours.
Admit it.
Hey! You're not looking so good.
Wretched car! I will cut you to shreds!
Here I come!
Here we go! spear. If I must die, I'm going to take you with me! The Imperial Tusk! Beat someone! With it, you can stop the Red Demon!
You have done well. Now, I'll take that letter. I know about you. How you're working for both Taka and Katsura. Listen, I'll see who'll pay the highest price, then split the proceeds. And if you don't cooperate, I'll reveal everything. Neither of them will ever trust you again, will they? Now, come on! Give me the letter! Oh, you're a real piece of work, aren't you?
Hey!
Hey, you there! Hey!
Who are you? The hell do you think you're doing, barging in uninvited?
Huh? What are you doing here?
This is Izawa Kada. He's from Tosa, like me. He's going after a bad guy and asked for my help.
Right. I think I see what's going on here. Ryoma, you sure we can really trust them?
Of course. They've been by my side ever since we arrived in Yokohama. I guarantee they're a good person and a damn good fighter to boot.
Right. Your word is good enough for me. Let's get straight to it then. I was in Kannai when I happened to hear one of those reprobates was in town. He's staying in Hologaya and is planning to sneak into the Pleasure District. Let's look for him on the road. He won't have many guards with him, so we'll be able to take him out easy. The man is lining his own pockets. Killing him would be doing the people a favor. We'll leave when the time is right. Slipping into the night is our best bet. Thanks. Just make sure you don't slip up. We go on foot. They'll know we're coming if we ride.
Izo's like me, a fellow country samurai from Tosa. He's good in a fight, and as honest as they come. It was Izo himself who thought up this plan. Said that if we're going to change Japan, we have to do what little things we can. Samurai like Izo and I are descended from the retainers of the old lords of Tosa. When the Yamauchi family took over, well, they've never thought much of us. Even in our hometowns, we can only aspire to petty positions. We can forget about chasing any dreams worth a damn.
And Ryoma's family isn't even poor, like mine. I hope you see, if we want to bring about a change in the world, it has to be done this way.
We're here.
All right. We'll lie in wait for a man in this area. How about up there?
That him? Oh, man, yeah. Just like his old thought.
Forge good relations with the foreigners to help negotiations.
Shut up. Rotten shogunate dog. Well, at least he got to fight like a samurai before he died.
Right. Well, we can't allow the shogunate to keep doing things this way. And many people feel the same. I'll make sure you meet them.
We've been here too long already. Let's go before anyone comes.
You there! Mind lending me a hand?
I ordered some wares from a hawker, but he's taking forever to bring them. Dangerous as it is out there, I don't dare go to check on him. You look like you can handle yourself. Could I trouble you to find the hawker?
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Now, as I recall, the man said he usually passes by a big ginkgo tree. Rumor has it bandits prowl the area. And I just hope nothing bad has happened.
聞いてたろ。
そう。
そうそう。
Shame about that peddler. I suppose I should have acted sooner. Nevertheless, thank you for retrieving the goods. Be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon. I'll see to it they're well stocked.